Dino David's field guide, the Triceratops. One of the most powerful dinosaurs ever was the Triceratops. Its name means three-horned face because it had three horns on its head. Triceratops was a herbivore from the late Cretaceous period, over 65 million years ago. The Triceratops also had a bony frill on its head for defense against predators. A bony frill and three horns. You are sure one strong dinosaur.
Dino David's field guide, the Triceratops.